Madam Speaker, I'm pleased to rise here today to recognize the Wallace District Fire Department, including the Elkhorn Fire Department, Vernon EMS, the local RCMP, as well as the town of Vernon and its many citizens. On the evening of September 22, 2017, the Wallace District Fire Department was called to a downtown retail store to fight a small fire, which they extinguished. The next morning, the fire department was called again to another fire in the same general area. This time, the fire could not be contained, and the fire department worked tirelessly to save as many buildings as possible on the Main Street block. It should be noted, though, they saved many businesses. Vernon lost three heritage buildings that day. Later that evening, the fire department was once again called to a third fire, and a three-story historical schoolhouse located 25 kilometers northwest of Vernon. The school was completely destroyed. All those buildings lost that day were 100 years old and older, and held a special place in the hearts of the Vernon and indeed in an international stage. The movie, A Dog's Purpose, was recently filmed using the beautiful heritage buildings as a small downtown backdrop for the movie. We are thankful that no lives were lost. The outpour and aid from volunteers and caring people in the community make me proud to be a Manitoban. Madam Speaker, on behalf of those who stand here today in this legislature, I would like to thank everyone who contributed their emergency services to our community of Vernon. These people who are so dedicated in times of tragedy are to be commended, and we feel very fortunate to have the very best in our community. Thank you, Madam Speaker.